this new not cute guy. Oh, look, here's mom's letter. This new not cute guy came to work at the Penny Mart.
What's a Penny Mart?
It's one of them cheap ass stores where you can buy any goddamn thing for 99 cents.
Barry is really short, like the size of an 11-year-old boy, and he has little midget hands.
What's a midget?
It's a little fucker.
I made him leave the lights on. I lay on my back so I could see his puny pud go in.
What's a pud?
Barry dropped his pants and up. Oh, jeez.
Put that aside. Mom. I want that for later.
Mom is crazy.
Mom. Good old mom. Uh-huh. She knows how to pick them.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, Penny Mart. Everything's cheap at Penny Mart.
I know.
Cheap fuck.
That's a puny little bud. Oh, God.
What's a pud?
It's what Tiny went after the stump with.
Right. It was his savage sword. Yeah. He attacked that knot hole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
His lover's lance.
Oh. He's probably still out there. It's after dark.
I know that.
Somebody got to go get him?
he's going to be out there until that sumbitch petrifies.
Yeah, that's right. I guess that's why they call it a peckerwood.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Boy, that sure is good. What is that? Some kind of rice or something?
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe you outdid yourself.
Thank you. I just dialed the phone and ordered it.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's good.
Well, hell, that's good enough.
Uh-oh, I don't think we have a phone.
What's a phone?
It's that continuity. Hey, speaking of which. All right, so anyway, up popped his throbbing 9-inch, whoa, thick as a coffee mug. Holy shit, that's a big one. He was a total freak of nature. I mean, his wanger...
What's a wanger?
...was bigger than his forearm. His pecker. What?
See, you getting it? Wanger, bud, pecker, all that shit. That's what Tiny goes
forearm,
after the
coffee mug.
With. Yeah. Yeah, big-ass coffee mug.
Oh, man. Yeah, let's talk about current events. I guess
where does she live?
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Well, Mom, you know, I wonder how current that was. Well, you gotta love her.
Oh, yeah. You have to, or she'll kill you. Let me out, I'll kill your ass.
That's right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she is something. Oh, man. Wait a minute. I think I hear Tiny. No, it's just an owl. Yeah, right. It's a hoot owl. It's a hoot owl.
Oh,
out there, yeah.
Jesus. Them woodpeckers are out at night now.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I guess so. What the heck is this one? 1-800-WET-TEEN?
Well, damn.
Barely legal. Yeah, I like this.
Is this the one that I'm in?
Yeah, hey, look.
Hey.
Hey, here she is right down there. Hey, look,
girl,
good,
what
girl.
The hell are you asking me all them questions for?
Looking good. Yeah, here in the hammock. Whoa. The younger the berry, the sweeter the juice.
There you go.
Oh, boy.
Kind of like the softer the cushion, the better the bushing.
I hear you.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to try some of this chicken.
Mm.
Yeah. I wouldn't if I was you.
All right. Yeah, I got to watch my girlish figure.
Yeah. Shit. Skinny ass. Fuck.
I don't know where the cookies are. Where's the cookies at? Hey, where's the cookies?
No one's listening to you.
Yeah, I know. Who am I talking to? Hey, Tiny, get in here and give me some cookies.
No, you don't want none of Tiny's cookies.
Oh, that's right. It's the batter. Ah!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Peckerwood. Okay, cookies. Look at that. Ew, hog, you ate all the cookies.
Shit.
Man, bitch. Nothing in here.
Well.
Okay. Give me a B. Give
B.
me an A.
A.
Give me a B.
B.
Give me a Y.
Y.
What's that spell?
Baby.
Now, don't you forget it.
Baby.
Baby.
Okay.
let's go.
Hey, ho, hee, ha, yeah. Hey, ho, hee, ha, ha.
Yeah. Flip around like an old cow hat. Duck for the oyster, you die for the clam. You swing a little woman and you swing a little man. Do, see, do, now, how I made back. I promenade up that, ho.